I've got your back. We have a cozy little prophet. Here, this is your share, love. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Glover Mallory's the name. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Time for you to die. I may still show mercy.
No more. I yield. I yield. Enough!
sing stories of this day. They will sing stories of this day. Our victory will bring meat and bones to our people, and glory to our families. They will sing stories of this day. They will sing stories of this day. The beast was strong, but we were stronger. They will sing stories of this day. It was a good hunt.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Another wanderer.
I suppose you'll be wanting potions, just like the others. You find some void salts and you bring them to me. I'll beat anyone else's price. I am his mycologist. He may have grown Tel Mithrin by himself, but I nurture it. Mushrooms and fungi are my life's work. When I saw Tel Mithrin, I knew I had to be here. I've learned so much since then. Me? No. That's Master Neloth's doing. I wasn't even born then. It's Telvanni magic at its best. He brought the cutters with him from Morrowind, and used sorcery to grow them. Yes, that was a lifetime ago. I was just a young girl when Red Mountain erupted. Master Neloth was already old. My mother put me on a boat to Skyrim. The last time I ever saw her, she was standing on the dock as my ship sailed away. Every type of fungus in Solstheim or Skyrim. Oh, and a few other ingredients and potions.
Thank you.
Mafala cloak you.
Think your force flattery will work on me, Talonis. You're still going to give me that skin sample.
Yes, Master.
If you're going to be up here, stay out of my way. I wonder if a dragon could be captured alive. It would make a fascinating test subject. I might have a few staffs if you're interested. You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? What could you know of them? Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. I can see it now. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful. In my experience. Mirak, the one all the town folk are always chanting about? Well, I knew something connected with Hermaeus Mora was spreading its influence across the island. I wasn't sure that it was in fact the same entity as this legendary namesake of the Central Temple, although the villagers seem quite convinced. Oh yes, they're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here that I've been using to locate more. Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim. But my book isn't what you're looking for. I'm quite sure it is unconnected with this Mirak. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you. Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, though. But maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind. Forbidden knowledge was somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh? You don't think they would just leave it alone, do you? It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nachardak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case, which I wasn't able to open. But perhaps the two of us, together, will be able to get at the book. To Nachardak, then. Follow me.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
retrieve the standing stones back.
Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it. Here we are, the charter. The book we're after is right inside that dome. The book is housed in the main dome. I sealed the door the last time I was here. As a precaution. Thieves and other meddlers. Hermaeus Mora has always tried to seduce mortals into his service with the law of forbidden knowledge. Where the black books actually came from, no one really knows. Some appear to have been written far in the past. Others might be from the future. Apparently time is more malleable if you're the Daedric Prince of Fate and Destiny. If you have to ask that, you'd probably be best leaving his books to wiser heads than yours. Like all Daedric Princes, he's not to be trifled with, but he is subtler than most of his ilk, appropriate for the Prince of Knowledge and Fate. Many scholars and lore masters have been ensnared by the lore of learning the secrets that only Hermaeus Mora possesses. But don't worry, I have no intention of joining them in their endless search through the infinite halls of Apocrypha. He was the original Shadow Mage. His advances in magic are legendary. Less well known is that he was also a pioneer in the field of enchanting stars. Every staff of his that I have uncovered has led me to greater understanding. Today we would consider his techniques rudimentary, but the genius is still evident.
The man makes a dreadful cup of Canis root tea. However, he seems to run the place well enough.
Oh, were you fishing for a compliment, a sign of gratitude? Don't waste your time. Those things are for the weak and foolish. For now, not much, but in a few decades, when I return to Vardenfell, you would be seen as Morrowind nobility. In the meantime, we would keep a bed and chest here for you. Shall we get on with it? Tremor and the Chardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just inside. So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd had the book already, if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way to the boilers. Last time I was here, I only explored a small part of the ruins. I was here alone then, and I find an assistant is absolutely essential for this kind of dirty, dangerous work. Nitchardak, the city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old story, when the Nords came to conquer it, said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering, now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flat, but it isn't hopeless. Old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. So, if we can find 4 more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube, we'll need it. Here we are. This device shows the location of 4 more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm up Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer Servitor continue to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. 3 of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. You'll need a cube to unlock this door. I hope you remember to pick up the cube I placed in the pedestal. Don't you think we should focus on finding the rest of the control cubes? I thought I made myself clear the first time. The boilers in the Great Hall provide steam to the reading room upstairs, which we need in order to open the book's protective case. We need a total of 5 cubes, one to operate the pump in the Great Hall, the other 4 to activate the boilers. We still have... rest of the cubes are this easy to find. Although knowing the Dwemer, I'd rather... These must be the great workshops of Nachaga. Impressive, even in ruins. In the city days of yore, it was reputed to be able to assemble a complete automaton in a single day. Much of the Dwemer's army at the Battle of Red Mountain must have come from here. I think we should focus on how to get up to the door on the north side of the workshop. Let's find these cubes and get out of here.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
Thank you.
We need to find enough control cubes to keep the pumps running and to turn off all four boilers. We still have cubes to fire.